Hello and welcome to Adonis Tech Tips. I am Richie and today we'll look at how we can use Fillet's Smart Select functionality in SOLIDWORKS. So we'll open a SOLIDWORKS part model here and let's try to add fillets. Now fillets are required to eliminate the sharp edges or to remove the highly concentrated stress areas. So for that we'll simply go to fillet and click the required edge. Now if we require this edges, you have to select one by one, but there is another method. So a typical person can just simply go on selecting the edges and it takes a lot of time. So we'll have this quick way. With this single selection of the edge, you can see some option pops up. So you can see here left loop three edges. So SOLIDWORKS will help you select all the three edges, or if you go here, it is connected to the start face. So you can see here the adjoint three edges will selected, something like this. Or it can select all the internal features of the edge. You can see here all the connecting edges are selected. Or there is an option, the features inside the components. So you can see here all the features inside the components are also selected, but from the exterior part. And finally all the edges of the component. So now you can see that the value is not correct for the fillet. Now obviously I have selected. So with single click we have added fillets for all the 31 edges on the component. So it is a nice time saving feature. Thanks for watching this tech tip. For more such tutorials you can always visit to YouTube and search for Adonis Technologies channel. Please subscribe and like this video if you like that. Thank you.